Hello guys, so in this video I'm gonna show you how to make wall transparent so you can put at your VR chat wall. So this video I create 3 objects so you guys can see the difference between the 3 objects. So what you need to do is create material and follow my step. Alright, this is wall transparent that you can use for your VR world. So, thank you for watching guys and see you in the next video.